You know, we owe it to the animals that we hunt to clean kill each one of them, a humane harvest, and make sure that we are proficient with our equipment to the point we can do that. I'm reminded that Jesus was not given a clean kill. When he died for you and I, his kill was not a clean kill. He suffered so much in agony. And I remember, though, the thief on the cross. And Jesus in Luke 23, verse 42 and 43 says this. Then he said, Jesus, remember me when you come into the kingdom. And he said to him, Jesus says to this thief on the cross, I assure you, today you will be with me in paradise. The thief on the cross died the same day that Jesus died there. And that very day, even though Jesus' kill was not a clean kill, and even though this thief suffered greatly on the cross there, we do know that that Jesus' kill and Jesus dying was for you and I and for that thief there, because Jesus said, today you'll be with me in paradise. And it's through Jesus that when this life is over, whether it be today, tomorrow, or next year, it's through Jesus that we can have hope of eternal life. And thank you for considering these things, and we'll see you next week.